Jessica, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
Glenn, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Sa araw na ito, bagong buhay ang inyong sinisimulan. You no longer live as individual lives, but you live as one life, one body, one soul. Jesus said to his disciples, "This is my commandment, love one another as I have loved you." Your love should grow day by day, reflecting clearer and clearer the love of Jesus for both of you.
I wasn't ready for something so heavy to whisk us away like it did. You were the captain who steered us to safety without ever breaking a sweat.
Ben and Jessica, remember this wedding day. Remember God who puts you together on this day. Remember the love of God that He binds you together on this day.
If we're 100 feet beneath the deepest sea, we're at the mercy of the tide. No matter where we are,
dear baby, I'm excited to see you at the biggest day of our lives. I can't wait to marry you and spend every day with you. I love you forever and ever and ever. Hope you like my gift for our all expenses paid on you. Only yours, Glenn.
Aww.
Pang winter. Alam mo yun.
If we're 100 feet beneath the deepest sea, we're at the mercy of the tide. No matter where we are, whether you're near or far, I'll be forever on your side. If we're 100 feet beneath the deepest sea, we're at the mercy of the tide. No matter.
Hi, baby. Our forever begins now. Excited to see my dashing groom Gabby. I love you to the moon and back. Soon to be YB.
Different.